This is race number two. Light on. We're set to go. Ready. Set. Away. Millie May was the best away out wide. There's Speak from the center. Stars Aligned, who's hunting up now, along with Burn the Box. It's getting crowded, and Stars Aligned squeezes through in the center and goes to the lead by three on Millie May. Then we go back to Burn the Box. Misses Missile and Criminal. Up to the turn, it's Stars Aligned opening up by five on Burn the Box down the outside, but Stars Aligned too good. Stars Aligned gets up to beat Burn the Box, Criminal, and fourth should be Mrs. Missile just in front of Millie May. Time around 25 and 15. After race number two, the five gets up, was about second away in the center, mustered through and went to the front. Copped a little bit of pressure hanging into that turn off the back, but has got up for the win for trainer John Gale. Number five, Stars Aligned, beating home number two, Burn the Box, for Tony Rasmussen. Third, number four, Criminal, for Jack Trengove. And fourth, number seven, Mrs. Missile, for Derek Anderson. 25-47 at time. 25-47. 5-2-4-7, your numbers. Three and a half, that winning margin by two. 3.5 by 2. And those splits, 373, 820, 1664, got rung home in 884. 5247, your numbers after race two here at Murray Bridge.